we'll wait and see what happens. And you know, I worked with Jason Kenney for 10 years. I'm very familiar with him, and I will wait and see what the PCs do and who they choose as their next leader. I don't want to speculate on it because, frankly, I don't think it's helpful. Truly, if the PCs want to participate in consolidating the Conservatives, as Wildrose has done over the last year, and I've been very clear that we are consolidating Conservatives and very open to it, then I think they have to choose that leader that will consolidate Conservatives. And if they choose that leader that they believe will do that, then let's talk. We've got our dancing shoes on, and we're more than happy to do some dancing with them. Let's be very clear. This party is a little different than most political parties in Alberta and elsewhere in the country. This party is run by the members, and the members decide that. So if the members decide that I am to consolidate Conservatives and have that discussion with Jason Kenney, then I am going to have that conversation with Jason Kenney.